He
God has imagined us alone.
He preserved us up to today. He protected us.
Oh,
he protected our household.
I do not know.
Thank you,
Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
shortcomings. I beg for mercy. Lord, forgive me with your mercy. All my shortcomings, forgive me with your mercy. You are the one that will ask for mercy by yourself. From the living God. Lord, use your mercy to forgive me. All my sins and all my shortcomings. Lord, use your mercy to forgive me. Lord, use your mercy to forgive me. Jesus, what? Stretch your hand of power into my life. Stretch your hand of power into my life. The God of the Holy Spirit, stretch out your hand of power. Just three people, two giants in the
street. In
this year 2019,
I'm going to go down the
Lord. The power that the enemy cannot
be in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 The enemy have power, the Lord have power too. The power of the Lord is bigger than the power of the enemy. You are asking for the power that is bigger than the power of the enemy. That is the power of the living God. The power of the living God when it comes. You don't need cutlasses or guns. If you see the serpent, are you just going to be playing with it?
Oh, that man.
You are not answering the man.
No, because
you didn't pray. That's why you
are not answering.
Are you going to put your mouth hand in the mouth of the serpent? Nobody will see the serpent and not jump up. Some people will just run away. They know that it's a small creature that can kill one instantly. If a helper is coming to our side, you see the serpent, they run away. Let your Lord tell the Lord all the serpents
that
may send my helpers away. It's good that we're praying together. A lot of us are lazy when we're praying. That is why you should open your
mouth. A
lot of people are just looking. We are praying about serpent
that's standing in the place.
The serpent that the army has trained to be
killed.
To send my help us
away.
If we see anyone that go about with it,
in
the journey of my life this year, God
use
fire to send them away from the
agent.
Agents of darkness that may be in the journey of my life, that the enemy may have put in the journey of this year, Lord, I ask for fire.
Ask
for fire to send them
away.
All the agents of
Satan,
turn into the journey of my
life.
Use your fire to
send them.
I ask for fire. Use fire to
send
them. You are not praying. At the back, pray. Agents of
darkness,
turn into the journey of my life. Pray into my heart. The man of God is praying for one person. In the name of the Lord. Three amen. Just one person. The one that the amen will go
in
to.
2019.
All the agents of
men.
In the journey of
God.
Amen.
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 Lord, please take the key of the goodness of this
month.
The key of the goodness of this
month.
Lord, put it in my hand. You said in this year you have put blessings. The key of the blessings of this month.
Let me know.
you have the blessings of your life. Children, pray. The prophecy of this year. The good prophecy of the month of January. Lord, let it come to manifestation in January. The prophecy of
January.
Of abundance of
January.
Of upliftment of January. The prophecy of
Jesus
for this month of January, in the name of
Jesus,
let them come to you. 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 All the good things that my heart
desires,
Lord, let them be possible for you. Lord, enlarge my
goals.
Lord, enlarge my goals in 2019. Enlarge my goals with good things. Lord, enlarge my goals with good things. Lord, enlarge my
goals.
Lord, enlarge my
goals.
Lord, enlarge my
goals.
Everywhere, enlarge my
goals.
In all ways, enlarge my goals. In the year 2019, amen. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Let's tell the Lord. Lord, the one that I would journey with, I'll make me look good. Lord, please don't let me
journey.
Lord, please don't let me journey with such person. Lord, the person that will journey with that will make me to lose the success of this life. Lord, please don't let me journey with such person. Don't let my children journey with that person. Lord, the one that will journey with that will be the
best.
Don't let me journey with
such person.
Don't let me journey with
such
person. Lord, please don't let me tell them the issue of
your life.
The one that you will communicate
with,
that is the one that will be waging war against
them.
Lord, please don't let me talk with such people this year. The one that I will discuss my issue, that they will be waging war against my life. Against the Lord, please don't let me speak with such people this year.
Then,
please don't let me speak with such people this year. Anyone that I will speak to, they will wait to a dead man's life. Lord, please don't let us speak with those people this year. Don't let me speak with those
people.
In Jesus' mighty name. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Suffer,
and they will run away from
that
man.
kò sí bọ ẹnu ni.
Oh, he just prayed.
Torí ẹ̀mí àìmọ́ àti agbára
ẹ̀. Because of the unclean spirit and unclean power.
Ó dà
ní ẹ̀ lóró. Oh, was afflicted with that.
Ó gbà agbára tí òkùnkùn
ń sá fún. The power that the darkness won will run away.
Ó wà inú orúkọ Jésù olú àti
ẹ̀wọ̀n wá.
Sumo.
The power that the darkness will not
compass.
The power that will make us wiser than the ships of the enemy.
The power
that will bestow the power of
God. The
enemy don't have work to do. Glory be to your
holy name.
You have destroyed the serpent of darkness. Glory be to your
holy
name. Our joy is full. Glory be to
you.
In Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.